Hello, everybody in the PFS community. My name is Christian Dejo. I bring you greetings from Ghana, where I'm based as the Regional Program Director for Partners in Food Solutions. Today, I would like to bring you up to speed again about the coronavirus pandemic crisis in Ghana. Currently, we have 378 confirmed cases and 6 deaths. Thankfully, because our clients are in the food space, they are still going about their normal duties, and our volunteers are still supporting them, sharing their technical know-how to help them navigate this crisis. In addition, Partners in Food Solution is also sharing best practices and content from our volunteers and corporate partners on lean manufacturing, how to manage disrupted supply chain, and also cash flow management in crisis situations like this. And our clients are very excited with all the support they are still receiving from Partners in Food Solutions, because we don't want the situation whereby our clients will not be in business because of this crisis. So the content we are giving them is geared towards business continuity to make sure that they remain in business beyond this crisis, to provide job for the teeming unemployed youth. I would like to use this opportunity to thank you all for the good work you are doing and ask you all to be safe. Thank you.